Turning today to week over week shares outstanding changes among universe of ETFs covered at ETF Channel. Largest outflow was seen in the Vanguard Value ETF, which shed over 21.2 million shares or a 15.5% decrease week over week. Among largest underlying components of VTV in morning trading today, ExxonMobil is down about 0.1% and General Electric is lower by about 0.1%. And on a percentage change basis, the ETF with the largest outflow was the Vanguard Midcap ETF, which lost 17.1 million of its shares for a whopping 26.7% decline in outstanding shares. Among largest underlying components of VO in morning trading today, Healthcare REIT Incorporated is down about 0.1% and Ross Stores is higher by about 0.3%. This is Sayoko Marasa for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.